It's like being successful has boundaries so specific, when everybody's life path completely different. If it was easier than in the flash, I would wish it, but it isn't. So I stay on 2 feet like 24 inches. And not the ones you drive on, the ones you strive on, the ones that will keep you alive on. Cause when I'm gone, I wanna be known for my service. Not worship, respect will let me know it's worth it. Way more than the
money, cars, clothes, hoes, I suppose.
Talk to him, Trey.
Yeah. I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes. I suppose. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
I mean, don't we all? Yeah.
I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
Now while success is driven heavy in my brain, it's never been easy, just listen, let me explain. I've seen success and failure, at times they were the same. You can succeed but still fail at what you have became. You can have the gifts and glamour and what made you, or so-called best friends will sabotage, betray you. And I'm speaking to you just from my experience. You gotta keep pushing, man, no matter the weariness. Success can be so clear but then a blur again. It's like the eye inside of a hurricane. All the hate and doubt, it tries to blow you under, but you fight through the wind and the lightning and the thunder. And then you get to the eye and you have to choose, cause in this game either you win or you lose. You can stay under its comfort or explore another zone. Stay safe and get caught in the wind and get blown by the
money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
Yeah.
I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
I just wanna be, I just wanna be remembered as that guy that went in from the 1st of January to the very end of December. Burn out a pretender, I kill beats until it falls like timber. And who would think this barely legal kid from Virginia would grow to be hip hop's new contender? And shout goes out to Drizzy, Drake, and Trey Songz. That's the Prince of Virginia, I'm the heir to the throne. And to the haters, I love y'all, but please leave me alone. I'm so far ahead of y'all that you should know that I'm gone. And since I'm concentrated on a new path, I could care less about your red, black, or blue flag. Real recognizes real, so tell me who are you. Shout out to Diversal, cause this movement is so musical. The paintings that I make, they abstract, they're beautiful. Explosion like so real, and underdog like Super Crew. And I'm on the quest so I can freak the beat. So I let the words dance from the mouth in which I speak. So you can kinda call it verbal choreography. About to travel over the globe, I pass geography. Probably the best thing that I learned in my time. Don't let the brightest star outglow your shine. So I don't mind having the
money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
This is only the beginning, man. Yeah, Pharma, Jeff, Stefan, the whole Elite crew, the whole Diversal crew. You know, Chamber, Chad, I promise to be successful, yes. To anybody else out there, if I'm gonna be successful, you're gonna be successful with me, so. Declaration to mixtape. Before 2010. Before 2009 is up, you will have Declaration 2.